In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of teres major. Teres major is this part, okay? Teres major. It looks this muscle is a little bit tiny compared to other big muscles. However, this is very, very important muscle for shoulder movement. I'm going to explain its origin, insertion, and function. Origin of teres major is this part that is posterior surface of inferior angle. Posterior surface of inferior angle. However, I say it's more like on lateral part, lateral border side. So textbook says it's on posterior part of inferior angle. However, I see this muscle is more on lateral part. This is just my personal opinion and a personal way to see teres major. So if you are looking this video for study for exam, you should remember what your teacher says, what textbook says. Okay, this is just my way of looking teres major. Anyway, origin is posterior surface of inferior angle. Insertion is this part. It's on anterior part of humerus. It is the group of lesser tubercle. Group of lesser tubercle. It's on anterior part, okay? It's not on posterior part, it's on anterior part. This relationship is very, very important. Why? Because origin is on backside, okay? Backside of inferior angle. Insertion is anterior part, okay? Posterior, and anterior. It's kind of a different place, okay? This is posterior, this is anterior. This relationship makes unique movement for shoulder motion. Now, let me explain function of teres major. Okay, as I said, its orientation is a little bit unique. This is on posterior side. This is on anterior side. This kind of a spiral movement makes internal rotation. Internal. Why? Because this is on anterior side. If teres major contracts, that brings vector this way. This kind of vector, that makes internal rotation. Why? Because insertion is on anterior part. Okay. If insertion of teres major were posterior part, that would make external rotation, you know, pulls humerus this way. However, in reality, insertion is on front part. This kind of spiral vector, spiral direction makes internal rotation. Okay, this relationship is very, very important. And two more functions. When teres major contracts this way, that makes adduction of shoulder. Adduction, close shoulder, this way. This is adduction. And one more movement. The last one is extension. Extension is you bring arm back way, backward. Okay? Function of teres major, internal rotation because of orientation of muscle. Okay? Adduction and extension. It's kind of a tiny muscle compared to other big muscles. However, this muscle can do very important functions. By the way, one another muscle that can do same functions as teres major, internal rotation, adduction, and extension. What is it? That is latissimus dorsi. Latissimus dorsi. That is very, very big shoulder muscle on backside of body. That's very wide and big muscle. latissimus dorsi and teres major can do same function, internal rotation, adduction, and extension. So that says you can train teres major as you train latissimus dorsi, like chin-up, pull-ups, or rowing training. You know, these kind of training. So teres major is very important for pulling movement. Okay, in this video, I explain the basic anatomy of teres major, its origin, insertion, and function. This is relatively small muscle compared to other big muscles. However, this is very, very important. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.